Yeah, my name is Aziz Mardi Azra, a professor of history, now also director of graduate school at Syarif Hidayatullah State Islamic University, Jakarta, Indonesia. Previously, I was rector of this university between 1998 to 2006. I am very honored to be awarded Fukuoka Prize. I think this is one of the most important prize in the world. And I understand that many who have received or the recipients of Fukuoka Prize are the people with distinction, people with the extraordinary contribution in their field. So I'm very happy to also be included in the list of recipients of Fukuoka Prize. I believe that after reading all the history of Fukuoka Prize, I believe that Fukuoka Prize play a very important role in the strengthening of mutual understanding among people, among countries. And not least important, of course, between Japan and Indonesia, because Indonesia and Japan have been a very close relation in the last, let's say, 30 years. And Japan play a very important role in the development assistance also in Indonesia. So I think with the prize, we can strengthen also mutual understanding and friendship between these two countries, these two nations, Japan and Indonesia, in order to create a more peaceful world and also a more advanced civilization for human beings.